everyone, welcome back to Webtech Tutorial. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to download Danske mobile banking application on your Android device. Keep watching the video till the end and don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting that subscribe button. Also press the notification bell icon so that you'll never miss another update from us. In order to download Danske mobile banking application on your Android, first check if you are connected to a strong internet or cellular data. Once you are, tap open your Play Store. From your Play Store, go to the search box at the top and type in Danske Bank and make your search. Tap on this mobile bank DK Danske Bank application at the top and tap on the install button to download the application right on your Android device. Wait until your app gets downloaded. It might take a while depending upon your internet speed. Once it is done with the download, you'll be able to see an open button popping up in green. Tap it on to launch the app open. That is how you can easily download the Danske mobile banking application right in your Android device. I hope the tutorial was helpful to you. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll be back soon with more tutorial videos like this. Thank you for watching.